He's a crazy dude.
Oh, somebody told me he was crazy. And some guy shot him right in the fucking face. Pow!
Who shot who?
They shot Linda right in the face. Mother, you owe me money, motherfucker. Pow! Right in the face.
And shot who in the face?
Regular Linda. They shot him right in the face.
What happened?
I don't know. Because after I got out of the car, it was like two guys in the car with him.
Yeah.
They stuck the car up and said, give me your money off, I'll shoot your ass.
And he shot his ass?
Shot his ass right in the face, yo.
And what did he do? He took off?
He took off. I said, you want me to stay with you?
Did you?
He just took off. He said, no, I'm going home. I said, you're not going home. I said, if you was going home right now, you would have been dead in the car. They would have shot him right in the back of the head.
So what did you do? Take him to the hospital?
I didn't take him to the hospital. Somebody else found him.
He wasn't dealing with that shit.
No. These two guys was crazy, man. They had like a sea gun, you know, and they had sea guns was all over.
Sea guns?
Yeah, sea guns like this, y'all. He sea guns and two guns down there. And that nigga was scared. Ew. That nigga was shaking.
Who, Liz?
He was like this. I'm driving with him. Dang, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Shit! Somebody gonna kill my ass!
Oh, boy.